We understood
that. I understand
that.
Marathi very well. To this. Udya sakala sava no vasta shooting jalu aaye. Okay.
I have a question for Umang sir.
Last question.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hi, Umang sir.
Hi. Umang sir? Oh, left? Really?
Oh. I have a question for Umang sir.
Yeah.
I want to ask you, how was your whole experience directing Sanjay sir and Bhoomi, and what do you think of their performance in the movie?
See, generally, I like to play with an actor in such a way that I want to take out stuff from an actor which was never seen before in any other film. Be it Mary Kom, be it Sarabjit, and Bhoomi also is the same. But yes, I was nervous. I'm telling you, I was nervous to direct Sanjay Dutt. And because he has an aura, okay, I had to break that aura and look at him as an actor. But the moment he comes on screen, you forget everything. Yeah, that's what he used to do. He used to say, and he used to make Aditi laugh completely, and I could hear on the headphones, what is happening? It's a serious scene. And so she used to giggle. That's the way Sanjay Dutt ji is. It's like he will break the ice and he'll make you most comfortable. And it was like, for me, a dream come true to direct. I didn't even think ever in my life I would be directing him. And thank you, sir. But really, the emotions on the scene, while editing also, we went through everything again. We feel the emotions again. Like, my God, abhi wahan aansu tapkega. And it's so precise. He never rehearses. I don't want to rehearse, he's saying. I'll do it. Chal, ready. You know, dialogues, ho jayenge, ho jayenge. And he remembers every dialogue possible. Panch panch page ke dialogues, I don't know how you remember. It's fabulous. We were all nervous. Panch camera set up hai, like, you know, kare, nahi karenge. He's flowing properly. That's what he is. And Aditi just matched completely. The emotional scenes are to die for. And hopefully this film will touch your souls the way it's touched ours.
So, last question. Towards your left. Hi, Ankita from Republic. First of all, the trailer is really awesome and congratulations. We are very excited for the film. We are approaching towards our Independence Day. So if you could give some wishes, you, Aditi and Ranbir, for that. Thank you.
Happy Independence Day to everybody.
Happy Independence.
Happy Independence Day, Jai Hind.
Happy Independence Day to everyone. Be truly independent, actually.
Thank you, everybody.
Archana,
there
Archana.
Is.
One second. Archana, you want to say something?
Yeah, actually, I have a little moment, but is this the last question?
No, that's all, I think. Thank you very much, everyone, for asking. Thank you.
Okay.
This is our... Do you just want to say what
you
this
wanna
is?
You want to explain? Yeah,
one
this
second.
Is
There is a voice note which is on her mobile. I don't have a mobile.
Okay, so this has been sent from New York. Trishala is in New York.
One second. There is a voice note which she has.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's a letter which Trishala wrote on her birthday to her father, Baba, and she sent a voice message on that. So we'll just play that for y'all.
My dearest Papa Dukes, it feels so nice to know that you've chosen to launch the trailer of Bhoomi on my birthday as a surprise. It gives me so much joy to know that you've chosen a film based on a father-daughter relationship as your comeback film as well. I'm really, really proud of you, Dad. You're stronger than you know. And I'm really blessed to be a part of you. I love you forever. Trishala.
So sweet. Thank you so much.
Why does she call you Dukes? I think it's the moment to call the Dutt Parivar. Thank you for taking care of humanity, of art, and of many things that are important to this country.
Thank you.
Please come up on stage. Please come up on stage, Owen, Priya. Please, and Manita, please.